Hey class, it's Coach. Today we are going to be continuing on with our soccer unit and we're going to be working on scoring. So with our scoring lesson, we'll need a ball, two cones. If you don't have cones, go ahead and use water bottles or whatever you have around. And if you want, go ahead and add a goalie. I have my hippo. So before we even add our cones and our goalie, I want us to get warmed up. All right, so let's go ahead and do 10 kicks towards our wall. So as a reminder, when we are kicking, we step with our opposite foot and kick with our kicking foot. So there's one, two, three, four, five, seven, step kick, eight, step kick, nine, last one, step kick, 10. All right, now we're all warmed up. So the next thing we're gonna do is we're gonna set up our goal. So we'll need our goalie and our cones. So go ahead, set up our cones, and put our goalie in the middle. Right. So now our goal is to kick our ball in our goal. So in between our cones. So kind of where our goalie is. Okay. So start off with the cones kind of wide and then also start a little bit close, probably like 6 feet away just to get warmed up. Okay. Got to get our accuracy going. So we'll start off, we'll do another 10, trying to kick in between our cones. So same thing, we step with our opposite foot and kick. So there's one, make sure we do 10. Two. Three. Step kick, four. Step kick, five. Six. Seven. Oh no! Three more. Eight. Nine. Last one. 10. All right, so that was our warm-up round. So if that was too easy, go ahead and take 3 steps back. If you have room in your room. If you don't have room in your room, go ahead and move your cones closer. All right, so see how they're starting off this wide? I'm going to bring them in just a little bit to make my goal smaller. And opposite, if it was a little bit too hard, go ahead and either make the cones wider or take a few steps closer. So we're going to go ahead and do 10 more now at either your harder level or at your easier level. And let's get 10. So same thing, step and kick, step and kick. Oh, did not get that goal. Step and kick, step, kick, step, step, kick. I think that was 5. Wasn't really counting. 6. 7. 3 more, guys. 8. 9. Last one. And 10. All right, guys. So as you saw, I was hitting the cone a few times. So that level was just a little bit too hard for me. So I would move the cones just a little bit further apart. Okay. So let's go ahead and do that 2 or 3 more times to try and work on your accuracy in kicking a goal. But if you have any questions or need any modifications, please feel free to email me at hillary.beard@lusd.net. Have fun. See you guys soon. Bye.